kingdom of hatchlings. Just think of all the eggshells. But here in the Triassic, something unique occurs. And from these eggs, there emerges a brand new kind of animal.